I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, help to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church.
De Marie et d'Alexandra, qui sont deux jeunes filles extraordinaires, non seulement parce qu'elles ont beaucoup de courage, de volonté et de détermination. Je les vois tout le temps, tout le temps, tout le temps, dans les corridors, qui courent, qui montent, qui descendent, qui montent, qui descendent. Puis la première fois qu'elles montent, elles ont l'air toutes correctes, toutes sèches. Puis quand je les vois redescendre la toute dernière fois, je dis « Waouh !» Elles sont toutes mouillées. Je pense qu'elles ont fait une joke. Elles ont dû certainement courir sous les arroseurs dehors pour faire croire qu'elles ont travaillé. Alors moi, je leur souhaite plein de bonnes choses. Et puis surtout, de garder toujours l'espoir, de garder toujours du rêve.
He's living proof, put him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice.
Yay!